How's it going? It's Mikey, and just a real quick update about the GTA Online Cruise. The member limit has been updated from 300 to now 1,000. So my crew, the YouTube dudes, we are looking for active people. You do need a microphone, and that's pretty much it. It is Xbox and PS3, so if you want to join us, we have plenty of room now. I have a link to it down in the description. Also, a quick note about this video. This is a re-upload. YouTube messed up my original. So if you guys could re-rate the video, I'd really appreciate it. So let's just get into it. What is up? It's Mikey. And as many of you guys know, in GTA Online, one of the quickest and easiest ways to make $9,000 is by selling a baller. If you guys know what the baller is, it sort of looks like a Range Rover. It comes in two styles. You got this rounded edge style right here. It has like the little design on the sides. And then there's the other one, more of the traditional looking Range Rover type, sort of really blocky. The thing is, you're limited to only selling one of them about every 48 minutes or so, 48, 50 minutes. But there is a way to get around that and double your car sales per hour. And it doesn't require any mods or hacks, and you're not breaking any rules or anything. It's totally legit. So all you gotta do is go into the online menu and hit swap character. Now, if you haven't created a second character already, it's gonna say available. Maybe some of you guys have one, but you're not using it. So we're gonna utilize our second character to double our money. Now, if you haven't used your second character yet, yes, you will need to go through the intro and all that stuff. This is the most time consuming part, but once this is all done, it's gonna be real quick and easy after this. So once you leveled up your character to the point, I think maybe level 3 or 4, you can start selling cars. And basically this character is gonna be used for the sole purpose of selling cars. The great thing is, once this second character sells a car, they're always gonna spawn right there in front of Los Santos. So you can just run out to the street, grab a car, and sell it. Now, once you've sold a car with your second character, go ahead and swap over to your main character. It doesn't matter who sells the car first. The point is that all your characters share the same bank account, not cash on hand, the same bank account. So after a while, maybe like every couple days or so, you might want to bank the money that your second character has on cash, and that will be deposited into the main account that both your characters share. And so you see, the more characters you have, the more cars you're able to sell per hour. So even if you can't sell a baller, at least you're selling 2 cars per hour, and any money you can make is good money. Now, I've talked about this before. When ballers start spawning in, you should collect a couple of them and put them in your garage, because sometimes it's kind of hard to get those to spawn. If you want to do this without people messing with you, you can always go into online and then create an invite only session. You will need to be in single player first, and then that's how you'll be able to do that. Then you can sort of go around Los Santos looking for ballers, and then you don't have to worry about, you know, people harassing you, trolling you, shooting you and stuff. It just lets you focus on collecting cars. So that wraps it up. If you guys want to play GTA with me, Call of Duty, whatever, I do invite people off of Twitter and Facebook as always. Please take 3 seconds to rate the video. I'd really appreciate it, and I will see you guys next time. And today we're gonna go over the fastest way, or one of the fastest ways, to rank up in GTA Online. Now, before you get too excited, there are a few requirements that you guys need to meet. In order to do this mission, you do need to be rank 40. Okay, great, so you're rank 40. But in addition to that, you will need a buzzard. You can't just pick one up, you need to buy one. So the buzzard isn't exactly cheap. It's 1.7 million bucks.